A big phone from a name some of you may not recognize, the ZTE Grand X has a way to go to convince the masses it's worth picking over a Samsung or HTC. But a keen match of aggressive pricing and strong features make it worth every penny of its £190 price. The Grand X looks, feels, and sounds a lot like a flagship phone of last year. Its screen is 4.3 inches across, it has a dual-core processor and a 5-megapixel camera. Look at the top phones today and they'll beat the Grand X on every front, but you're paying less than half the price here. Sensibly aiming for the middle ground, the design is quite familiar too. On its rear is a rubberized plastic battery cover, complete with texturing for a bit of extra grip. The board keeps its connections simple. There's a micro USB on the left edge and a headphone jack up top. There's a memory card slot too, but this is kept safely behind the battery cover. Fire the phone up and you'll be greeted with a welcoming sight of vanilla Android ice cream sandwich. There's no unnecessary UI and no annoying bloatware. The Tegra 2 processor keeps everything very snappy too, and it's capable of running snazzy 3D games at full speed. The majority of phones at the price tend to struggle. The large 4.3 inch screen comes in handy here too, making games look great, although video skills aren't quite as hot as its gaming. It can't play many video types fresh out of the box, and while the CPU is powerful, it struggles with any HD content. There are a few other niggles too. The phone gets pretty hot up top when under strain, and the camera isn't particularly impressive. However, as is often the case with ZTE, the value of the Grand X is just too good to pass up. At £190, it simply gets you more phone for the money than the bigger names. Check out the full review at trustedreviews.com.